Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today, Kaylee and I are out camping in the mountains, and I thought this would be the perfect time to review Renogy's 400-watt portable solar suitcase. The biggest thing about these solar panels is how lightweight they are. So they actually have a fiberglass reinforced material, which makes them very durable and very lightweight. 400 watts of solar, this weighs in at only 30 pounds, which is super easy for being portable, for van life, for camping, for canoeing, for anything and going anywhere where you might need power. It also comes with a soft case right here. Some of the other ones come with more of a hard case, but to keep weight down, they just have this lightweight case with a little pouch on the front. Let me show you what I got going on here for a setup. It's not a super sunny day, but we are at a campsite, so there's going to be tree coverage. I thought this was a good place to actually do a real world test. Not the best day to test the full capability of these. Right here, I have the Renogy 100 amp hour Pro lithium phosphate battery. This has Bluetooth, and then this is actually Renogy's new DC to DC charger with MPPT solar charger. I've hooked it up to the battery using some clamps. This does not come with the solar panels. So you're going to need to buy either a portable power bank, which would probably be ideal for this scenario, but basically all you get is MC4 connections off the solar panel. When you fold it up, there are magnets that kind of like hold the corners together, which is really nice. But setting this up took like 30 seconds, I'd say. It was very quick and easy. So let's open up the app and connect to the battery and the charger and see what we are getting for solar. Right now, we are getting about 5 amps of solar. Like I said, not a ton. It's pretty cloudy. The sun's been kind of popping in and out here and there. You can pick up these solar panels for $660, which is honestly a pretty good deal compared to other competitors on the market. Be sure to use the discount code MADETOTRAVEL when you go to check out and you'll get an extra discount. The solar panels also come with a 5-year warranty. These panels are gonna be perfect for anyone who does a lot of camping, even for me and Kaylee doing van life. This would be ideal. We can keep it in the back of the van, and then we are pretty big power consumers. So if we're stopped somewhere for a little while, we could pop these out, hook it up to the battery really easy, and top up that charge. Because right now, we only have about 500 watts of solar on the roof of our van. So this would almost double our solar intake, which would be huge for us. But let me show you how easy it is to take this setup down. First, I'm just gonna disconnect the MC4 connectors here. Grab the handles on here, which are actually really solid. Fold in the aluminum kickstands. That side in, fold this side in, voila, just like that, all done and ready to go. If you guys found this video useful, be sure to like, subscribe, and share. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.